I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail, nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. You know my pants sag low. Even though that went out of style like 10 years ago. Go. Suppose I got the swagger of a cripple. I got little biceps getting fatter in the middle. And lyrically, I'm not the best. Physically, the opposite of Randy Moss. And yet, so preposterous. Feel the awesomeness. The most obnoxious guest up at the Sausage Fest. Oh, yes. The girls are repulsed, so I hide in my hood like I'm joining a cult. I'm as nervous as my cattle, Dirty Curtis. All my writtens are bitten and all my verses are purchased. Me, I'll never date an actress. Got too many back zits. Plus, my whole home aroma is cat piss. Every show I do is poorly promoted. And if you like this, it's cause my little sister wrote it. And my unibrows plucked. Just asked my mom if I could borrow 10 bucks. She's like, for what? Blunt wraps and some Heinekens, you skinny prick. Go get a gym membership and vitamins. I'm like, Mom, please, don't blame it on me. I got my bad habits from you, Dad, and Aunt Steve. My attitude's sour, yeah, but my futon's sweet. And the hair on my ass, it is Jumanji. I'm out of breath. But I'm awesome.
The swagger of a cripple.